Hello, YOLO, and welcome back to Notes on Hobbies. If this is your first time in the channel, welcome and thank you for stopping by. I basically make videos out of my hobbies, and today we are playing Mass Effect Andromeda. This is a part of my 10-hour trial from being an Origin Access member, so let's get going. So what do we have next? We have a mission here, a better beginning, activate remnant monoliths. And then there's another one here. So let's go here first. Also, we can choose wherever we want to go. Okay. All right, let's go there then. First thing we need to find is the Nomad, which is pretty easy to find. It's already here. Okay. So where are we going? Let's go to this one. We're going south. Where am I? Oh, right. I am going that way. Did that? Oh, where is this? There's a floor right there. I'm not interested. What's this here? Do I need to go down there? I don't think so. Let's just activate the monoliths. Oh, this is side 2. So we go beyond this. Don't we? Oh. Sorry, you can't go through that kind of water. Alright, am I going in the right direction? Yes, I am. So I'm going there. I'm going south, am I? Is this the right way now? Nope, it's the other way.
Radiation levels have spiked, Pathfinder.
Yeah, I know.
Radiation within safe levels.
Yay! I like the Nomad. You can just go through everything.
That body. Ooh.
Where?
Scan might help us figure that out.
Thank you for pointing that out.
Not shot. He was just pummeled to death.
Really? Well, repeated blunt force.
The cat have nasty pets. West Porter M. Get that, Lexi?
Yes, Pathfinder. Records updated.
Thank you, Lexi. So where are we going? Yeah, all terrain mode. That's what I like. We're going south. Southwest, that
ever
is.
Ever disobeyed an order, Cora?
In my soldier days? No, that's kind of the point.
Is that mechanical? You never thought about it.
Military discipline isn't there to give you something cool to rebel against. In combat, people depend on you being in the place they expect, doing what you're meant to do, or they die.
Why should...
That doesn't mean you're doing the right thing.
Why should I exit the Nomad? I know how to exit the Nomad. You don't have to tell me. Oh, sweet. Look at that monolith. New location, four giants. Alright, I mean the four giants. So what's gonna be in here?
More of PB's remnant technology.
Where's the entrance to this site? Ah, it's through there. Is there anything here? There's ammo.
Systems are failing, Pathfinder.
What? You gotta be kidding me. I'm in a very hazardous zone. Is that it?
Detecting above normal radiation levels.
Where did I go? Oh no! My life support! What's happening to me? Don't drop. Have I been here? No, I have not been here. Yep, I have not been here. So there should be some more enemies here. Oh. Alright. Scan for glyphs. Okay.
All this research. I wonder what they learned.
What they learned? Have I been here? Scan for glyphs. So where are the glyphs? Alright, let's try finding the glyphs. Should I have activated that? Maybe not. Oh, there. It's telling me to press G. Is that it? You told me to press G just for that? Cat core encryption tech. Can I do anything here? No, I can't. So why am I scanning it? Anything else? Nope. Alright. Let's get ready. Ooh, nobody's here. Dead Wraith. Terminal. There's my mission. I should have gone there in the first place. There we go. Remnant console.
You'll need to scan.
What is this? Nexus issue scanner. Okay.
Guess we'll have to scan for the rest of these.
Okay. Where is it then? Is it upstairs? Is it up there? I think so. So we might have to go up there. How do I? Oh no. Just tell me scan for glyphs. Where are the glyphs? Where are... Oh. There. Remnant pillar. No. That wasn't the glyph. There. What's that? Oh, that's outside of the safe zone. You're not gonna trick me into going out there. Oh. Is that... Is that it? What's... I'm trying to... Oh, look. I think that's something for us to climb on. Yeah. Here we go. Yay! Hooray! Alright. Oh! Okay, so now where are the glyphs? There it is! So that's one. I need one more. There's not one here. So where is it? Is that the one? That was one of the glyphs. Now I need the other one. Is it in here? I mean underneath here? Oh. That's a hazard. Yeah. I wonder where... Can I go down now? Alright, hope this works.
You should be able to locate these glyphs, Pathfinder.
Oh, come on. I've only found one. So it... Oh, okay. I get it. It should be... Is it pointing at where the glyphs are? Is that what it means? Come on, I hate finding stuff. Show me! Now! Please. I said please. Whoa. I found one. Where's the other one? Should it be where those yellow... Oh! It's the yellow lines. That's where they are.
Radiation levels increasing.
What else? Whoa, this is one hard glyph to find. This is outside the radiation safety.
That should do it.
Alright. Thank you. Did I just... I just hurt myself there.
Interface accepted.
Alright. That's what we're talking about.
That did... Whatever that did. I see pathways lighting up all over.
Yeah, so...
The resonating. QEC contact?
Oh, well, you, she got excited.
You did good. Keep doing more.
Alright, PB. I'll do more. Just don't get too excited, okay? Alright, here we go! Alright. Didn't waste a single bullet. Running, running! Alright, off to the... Can I bring this here so that we charge? Yeah! Oh, so that's one thing I found out today. You need to go into a safe zone to recharge your shields. Oh! Alright, so where's the next one? Is that the next one or this one? Let's see. Alright, let's just follow the map. And see where it leads us. So I think I'm going onto that one there. Am I? Yeah, it looks like it. There's a smooth pathway going there. And I don't like the Kerkins. They're annoying. Oh, you can summon the Nomad from the nearest forward station. Okay, so how do I do that? Is that the forward station? No, I can't. How do I... How do I summon it? Oh, okay. That's why. Fast travel is currently disabled while in combat. That's what I found out. What was that? I'll just follow the marks on the road and see where it leads me. I think that's a clue, you know, to where you need to go. Oh. What is that cave doing there? Am I going through that cave? No, I'm going up from that cave. Or I can go through that cave, maybe. Why don't we find out?
Look there. That spot is shelter, water, stable ground.
It was initially overlooked due to heavy Ket presence at the nearby remnant structure, but it would be an excellent outpost site.
Ket and yeah. Remnant. Seems you can't find one without the other. So, if we clear the skies, this might be our new home.
Yeah, maybe.
The Site 1 folks were interested in the monolith too.
Did they learn anything?
Mostly what you learn the hard way. But hey, now you're here.
Yeah, we're here. Alright, found it. Let's get to work. Yeehaw! So what do we have? Oh. Oh, that bug. It's a bug.
These ones don't seem hostile.
Yeah. So should I just go in? Oh! Are they upset? These are just a... Shit! They attack. Thank you for observing. Alright, I have had enough. Let's go. Oh shit. I'm not gonna die. There's another one. Where is it?
I detect a high level of reference encryption near Pathfinder. To continue, you will need to decrypt it.
What? There's more? I thought that was the last one. That's why I wasn't being careful. Are they all down? There's more than one remnant console Lex, here.
Found another colonist.
Where?
So many. Alright, send me their information.
Where is it? Where is the other colonist?
What do we have here?
Multi-platform remnant interface device. Remnant observer. A mid to long range drone that's frequently deployed in groups. So where's the other buddy? Where is the other buddy? Come on! We're saying something about another buddy. There's a data pad.
We're so close. I just know it. Once we get that linguist, we'll crack it. There's so much tech here. It has to help. Then I can see Carrie again. Been a slow start, but we got this. Oh no. No!
Why can't I scan that one, but I can scan this one?
Pavlov, Amira S.
Got it. Thanks, Ryder.
How about this one? Oh, the game is bugged. It is so bugged. Nah, just kidding.
I'll need to get the interface that controls this.
Where's this glyph? Let's start scanning. What's this one? Initiative shield mask. Okay. So that one goes to that one. And where's the other one? Goes to this one. Okay. I know where they are. We can go up. If I can reach it there, that is. So how do I go there? Far out. This is giving me a headache. How do I go there? Let's analyze the situation. So one of them is up there. So I think I need to go out of the safe zone. You think? Oh no, above. I don't. I know it's above, but how am I gonna go up there? That's where it is. Oh, there it is. How do I reach that? Haha! Should I? I'll do it from this. Oh boy. So I have to go out? Is that what they want me to do? Alright, there it is. No. No. I'm not using my head today. Do I even have one? So I'm up here and the scan is right there. How am I gonna get there? Seriously, it's a very steep structure. Yeah, these two are very steep structures. How do they oh, maybe I need to do this first? Oh, what is that? Description impossible to do to missing glyphing. Scan nearby surroundings for glyphs. No, I will not use remnant keys.
Scanning will reveal the missing glyphs.
It did not tell me to do that. So I am not doing that. Oh!
We did it. Well, you did it.
Interfacing. Sam allows you to interface directly with remnant consoles to turn various devices on, turn them off, or make them work to your advantage. Glowing power lines indicate active devices. Faded power lines indicate inactive devices. Okay. Jeez. I never knew that. Oh, what is that? That is an unknown resonant device. 45% known base components, 55% unknown structural relation. Irreducible core function, more data required. Surface scan consistent with initiative standard range weapon range. Theorized physical marks are consistent with survey equipment used in melee defense. There's one. Where's the other one? What is this? It's really weird. The other one is behind that, so that remnant console I need to activate. Remnant console activating. Alright, dude.
I'm getting better at this.
Yeah. You spoke what I wanted to say. Alright, that's done. Anything else I could scan? I thought so. Right, let's do this. Let's power up this planet. What? So I need to do it as well. Okay. Oh, shit.
Interface failed, Pathfinder. Defense systems engaging.
Defense systems. What did I do? Far up. Oh, it has a... Alright, they're both dead.
So close. I can't. Once we get that... Think that's it.
What did I do? Did I use... Okay, so there's a pattern here. This is interesting. Equip the remnant code assigning glyphs into the grid. No row, column, or highlighted shape. Can include repeats of the same glyph. Oh, so this is just Sudoku. I love playing Sudoku. Alright, so that's one. So this one has to be that. This should be easy. Yeah. Should be really, really easy. Is there no same? Oh, this one's the same. So this one can't be that one as well. So it has to be this one. So this one can't be this one. So it has to be that one. And are we correct? This one can't be that this one as well, so I think we are in. That should do it. All right. That wasn't so hard.
Can't drop ship.
Little bit of puzzle in the game.
The monoliths are online and connected to something in the lake. This could be the master switch we're looking for.
All right, I leveled up.
Don't do anything without me.
Yeah, right. Yeah, don't do anything without me. Anointed. Oh, what happened? He got frozen. Oh, shit. I'm so bad at melee. Where the hell are you think you're going? Oh, fuck, grenade! Whoa, what is this? Zalkin. Oh, is that? I'll check you out later. Yeah, they seem to come up.
I was just thinking the same thing.
You're right, Liam. They seem to come out wherever we find remnant tech. Now, we need to go to where that was.
Detecting above normal radiation levels.
Yeah, Sam, I know. Thank you for reminding me. Now I have to go to where that mission is. Taking me. Six-wheel drive, baby. Six-wheel drive. There's a car like this. It's a... I think it's a Mercedes. Yeah, it's a Mercedes. Six-wheel drive. Where? Far out. I don't care about you. The Golden Wastes. What's in there? The main key? Alright, so how do I get there? Hey, there's a ship there. Oh, so I use this remnant console again. Yeah, right. Remnant console all the way.
Coming out of the lake.
The tank's underground too? Let's see.
It's opening up.
Let's do this.
Forming a bridge.
Oh, awesome. Let's find out how solid it is. Oh, she's here. She's there. PB's here. Hey, PB, how are you? You alright, PB? Oh, look, we're going down. Oh, it's a door. And it's a safe radiation set. Oh, no! Thanks for playing. We hope you enjoyed the trial. To continue your adventure in Andromeda, purchase the full game and your progress will automatically carry over. Otherwise, you can continue exploring the world until your trial ends. Okay. So I can't go in there without buying the game. Well then.
Life support at 100%.
I'm gonna stop the videos here then. It's no use exploring this world. There's nothing to explore. Alright guys, I think that's it for our Mass Effect Andromeda gameplay. Let's play videos. So, thanks for watching this series. I hope you enjoyed it. If not, then you can just press the dislike button below or like it if you did. And subscribe for more videos coming up. Thank you. See you in the next one.